Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on Rise of the Tomb Raider. We're gonna hit up the base camp first, use our one skill that we can spend, our skill point. Almost have full brawler. I want the well, hold on. We'll go with silent killer. That would have been nice for the last sequence of events, but can't always get what you want. Okay, because I'm gonna get full on items here, I'm gonna use this and take the stock, the shotgun, more ammo. Craftswoman achievement unlocked. What was that for? Craft 5 pieces of equipment. Weapons. I should probably upgrade. Let me upgrade the shotgun. Ammo capacity up. Give me the damage up. All right, let's head on out. Okay, we need to go this way. Anything? Nope, but more of this platforming that gets me killed.
The flora of our valley, from the tall trees to the lowly mushrooms, were foreign to our ancestors when they first arrived. It took time and tragedy to learn the language of this land. But now we pass on this knowledge with every generation. The earth offers all we need. There is the healing herb, which you know to seek near sources of water and in sheltered coves. The birchwood of the forest, straight and true, can be gathered to make arrows. And the death caps, the mushrooms you find inside rotting logs or in dark, damp places, can make a potent poison.
All right, Greek is level 5 currently. Oh, good, yeah, we just watched all that fall down, and so let's walk out on this. Not the diciest jump ever.
Laura, I'm here, but we're taking fire from the choppers. I need you to get Trinity's attention, any way you can.
Leave it to me. I can do this.
Hold on, Jacob. I gotta look at artifacts and get experience.
A papal bull. The lead seal marking the authenticity of a document. This must have been attached to something of great import, like a writ of excommunication.
I like the detail they put into those little relics. They're only like a thing for a minute or so, but I just feel like they're so well done. Oh, gotta make the jump! Oh, here we go, more stealth kill. Oh no, never mind.
Keep her down. Focusing fire. We got a man down. Taking fire. Give me cover.
All right,
fire.
Come here. That's about enough of your crap.
I got an angle. We're losing them.
We got a man down. Taking fire.
Oh, you made a mistake coming down here. Okay, give me my shotgun back. Hold on, there's loot. Once again, Jacob's gonna have to wait while I loot crap. It did not loot the salvage. There we go. Please, bolt action rifle part. Bolt action rifle part. Bolt action rifle! Oh, the enhancement tool, just as good. Just as good. But I still do need the stupid bolt action part so I can get that rifle going.
Down! Get down!
She's flanked! He's hit! Under fire!
Come here. Right here is another location where you can get the achievement. You shoot that right there. It kills like four, so there's another place where you can get that achievement. It's the more common place to get it, not the way I did it. But if you're a true achievement hunter, you want those achievements as soon as you can get them. Oh,
give me suppressive fire now!
Do these guys know what cover is? Where are you, boy? No one knows what cover is. They're just walking right out in the open. Unsafe to use. Really? Where's the enemy? What is going on?
Jacob, it looks like we've got the upper hand.
Good work. Those choppers should be in range soon.
They're here. We did it.
Is that what that was?
Lara, are you there? Trinity is swarming the tower. We're trapped in the catacombs beneath.
Damn! Just hold on! I'm on my way!
Everybody's always so needy. Laura do this, Laura do that.
Elias and I will attempt to reach the far hills, where the old bear lives. Trinity is still clustered below in the old Soviet base. We will wait until the dead of night to go. It is a great risk, but we know a battle is coming. We'll have need of the medicinal herbs that grow in those hills if we are to survive the coming struggle.
All right. Let me loot this. Do I need any? I do need some of that ammo. Hit up this base camp. Another skill available already. That. Let's go with that. The dodge kill mastery. Okay, so now we can upgrade some weapons here, especially my bow. Actually, this will get me the achievement. So let me do this first. That's the one you want to do to get the weaponsmith achievement, because it's the easiest to upgrade. Hold time or I want rapid fire. Give me that. So I need more salvage. All right, let's go. Let's move on out. Is that an enemy? I haven't used a Molotov cocktail in a while. Oh, I see how it is. I had enough of these guys' crap. You want to throw grenades?
Let's go.
Let's dance. Yeah, suck on the shotgun, bitch. Your shield ain't doing nothing against this. They want you to use your explosive arrows, but the shotgun is just too OP against those guys. Oh, here we go. Stealth kill time.
Team 5, we're heading into the catacombs. Need some backup here.
Got it. On our way.
Why don't we just drop in some grenades and be done with it?
No, the Atlas could be down there.
You're damn right I am.
Who said that? The guy I killed? Because I got a double kill with that shotgun blast. Oh, you guys are just... You guys are a bunch of jokes.
Mr. Here. Pin her down. Advancing. Cover me. I'm under control.
Oh, he kicked me. You.
I got him.
You pansy kicking.
Go, go. Keep your heads down. Flush her out.
You don't have to flush me out. I'm coming for you.
Got her. Keep her. He's gone.
She's I'm still taking standing. Fire. Someone just kill her.
Give me come and try. Come on!
Come on, boys! Oh my gosh, there's so many of them. Oh gosh! Give me the explosive arrows! Give me that! Is there... Was that a guy I saw? No, it wasn't.
Hostile spotted.
Oh, that's cute. You guys are back. You guys ready for shotgun time? Dude, you with the riot shield, you did a horrible job, buddy. Dude's the worst Riot Shield partner ever. He's like wandered away from his guy he was Jacob. Supposed to be helping.
They're gone.
I fear this battle is far from over.
Will you tell me more about this place?
You've earned that much. Come with me. In ancient times, our prophet brought the divine source to this valley. My ancestors built Katesh to protect it from the outside world.
To what end? What is the divine source, Jacob?
An artifact from a time long forgotten. We believe it holds a fragment of God's soul. Legend tells us those who beheld the source were granted immortality. But others have always been drawn here, seeking its power.
Trinity.
Yes. They seek to spread their darkness across the world. With the source, their soldiers would be unstoppable.
Then help me find it before they do.
This is not your burden.
Of course it is. My father died for this.
You can't fill the emptiness inside you, Lara. You can only set it free.
I'm gonna find it. With or without you. Wait, Sophia, let me go. I have to do what I can. You spilt blood for us. I want to help. You know where the Atlas is? The cathedral, in the archives below. But we won't follow you there. Why? What will I find? There are others. The deathless ones. They will kill any who trespass. My father believes they will stop Trinity. I can't take that chance. I know. Here. Take this. It will help you reach the cathedral.
Okay, supposed to find a safe path back. We're gonna do the optional tomb, because now we have the equipment. That's the equipment, right? Yeah, here it is. So as soon as we hit a bonfire, we're gonna head back to that optional challenge tomb. Oh gosh, it's always a nerve-wracking experience when you make that jump. Oh crap! I didn't jump. That was almost horrible. almost there. What the heck? What the? Oh my gosh, it didn't read my X button! It didn't. Oh my. Game! Game! Come on! Oh good, my checkpoint was right here. Oh my gosh, it still almost didn't read it in time. Alright. Pull myself up. Pull up! What is going on? It's getting more fluid as we go here into the game. It's coming a little bit better.
Lara, if you're headed to the cathedral, Trinity will be everywhere.
I know, but I have no choice.
No, not the heavy pistol part. I want the bolt action rifle. I want to dome people with that crappy gun. I wish I had a scope and make it so much better, but...
So much violence and death. Jacob's people have been through so much, yet they continue to fight. They are bound by an oath taken by their ancestors. A duty handed down from the past. But I see a people who simply want to live in peace. I believe it's time for them to let go of the past. If I can find the Atlas, it might lead to the divine source. I could take it away from here. They wouldn't have to suffer anymore. They could share the burden of the truth with the world. But if all this leads to nothing, I don't know what I'll do.
Alright, so we need to fast travel back. Okay, so what, can I zoom in? Okay, so we're at, which camp is this? Okay, it's just at the camp at the top. Now, okay, I gotta figure out which camp is the tomb. Oh, this is gonna be horrible. It's not that one. I don't think it's... Is it this one? No. I don't know which one it is! I think it's this one. So that's the ruined encampment. It's not gonna... I'll just remember. I'll remember what that is. Please be the right fast travel point. If not this one, then I really don't know which one it is. And then I'll be in trouble. I need to kill an animal with an explosive before I forget. So any animal will do. Whether it's a deer or it's a bunny, something's dying from an explosive arrow. Is this right? It is. Okay, this is right. Let me go kill an animal first. Where's my bunny? Where's a bunny? Or any animal? Really, when you need an animal, you can't find one? This is always how it goes. I need just one animal. Any animal will do. Anything. I'll even fight a bear. I just want to get this achievement before I forget. Oh my gosh, there's no animals in the woods! What is this? Dude, this is ridiculous. There is nothing out here. What is going on?
Young ones, you scoffed at learning your letters. Said it had nothing to do with hunting. But that's your first lesson. Everything is connected, and I am always right. You clever students who saw the folly and stubbornness and can read this, here's your first assignment. Track, hunt, and bring me back the pelt of one of the small creatures of the valley. Hares you can find anywhere, night or day. Both the little brown ones in our valley and the snow hares in the peaks. The squirrels stick to the trees, and rain will drive them into their burrows. And if you see fit to seek the rats, look inside the ruins, or anywhere the dead still lie. Please, do not bring me a rat.
Yeah, there are bunnies everywhere. Yep, I'm really seeing that. There is no animals. This is ridiculous. Why would I need an animal? Do they not exist? They don't. There are none. Fine. Screw you, game. I'll go do the challenge tomb. That's crazy that there's nothing. Alright. Challenge tomb time. My arch nemesis, challenge tomb. Alright, here we go. Alright, what does this entail? Oh, backpack. What is this gonna reveal to me? Secrets revealed. Oh, you can almost just jump it and not have to dig here. You can jump that. No! Ah, not this one. I hate this one. This one sucks, and I don't remember how to do it. This one is the worst. Do I just pull? No, okay, that doesn't work. Okay.
Careful.
Okay, so. First of all, I need to spin this. One more. Keep going. Okay, maybe I do remember how to do this. Okay, here's the first one. The first one's easy, and it gives you the idea of what you need to do for the second one. Get this pushed to the edge.
Ring tied to a leather thong to create a loop. They had no need of jewelry. Not subtle, but effective.
I knew the risks. It was only a matter of time before the city guard caught me. By day, I must pull gold and other ore from the rock until my fingers bleed, all to increase the wealth of Kitesh. By night, we do penance, ask forgiveness from God and the Prophet. They hope to save our souls, to rehabilitate us. I bow when they expect me to, put on a mask of regret when they remind me of my sins. But when they let me free of this place, I will take my pleasures where I can.
I thought that was a deer for some reason that I could loot. Alright, what is back here? I don't think I ever came back here in my playthrough. This is unfamiliar territory to me.
Forced to pray.
What the hell? To pray to what? What is that supposed to be? Okay. Well, okay, that's something new. It's always nice when I find something new in a game I've played already. I'm being a little bit more observant in this playthrough than I was in my first one, so I guess that probably contributes. Alright, now we need to get this bad boy up to the top. Now I gotta figure out... Let me get this ore first. Okay, I need to lower it, which I think involves up top. Is it? Hold on, let me figure this out for a second. No, this one's gonna spin it. Okay, we're good, okay. Okay. Jump to the bottom. Okay, this is gonna lower it. Right? No. Nope, I'm stupid. So, I don't think that one up there lowers it. Is that what that one does? I thought it was the one down there that lowered it. I guess the one down there spins it, this one raises and lowers it. Come on, Laura, put it in. There we go. Okay, so now... No. Come on. What the heck, game? Okay. So... By the looks of how that went, it went clockwise. It went clockwise. What is that? Not. No. It went clockwise 180 degrees. No, 270 degrees. I think. We'll see. Okay, no, it goes 90 degrees to the left. Okay. I just gotta spin this around. Okay, this one wasn't as bad as I thought it was gonna be. For some reason, I thought I was gonna struggle mightily with this. But I did pretty well. Spin it. There we go. Let me push you. What is going on? It won't let me push it.
Let's hope it doesn't all just collapse.
Okay, I have to push it. I can't pull it down there. Okay, does it just break through that barrier? Yep.
Hope that was enough. It worked. Glad it's still standing.
Okay. That's good. They supply you up decently well with this ore, so you can keep making your explosive grenades. Next thing I'd have to do is work on crafting 20 of each. I don't even know if that's an achievement on this gen, but we'll be doing it anyway. Okay, we're good on arrows right now.
The wealth of this valley continues to reveal itself like a flower in bloom. Every year, new buildings rise from the wilderness. We have produced a generation of artisans, astronomers, and philosophers that rival anything back west. But with any great city comes crime and rot. Many thought we should have put these sinners to death, but the prophet would not hear of it. He believes all men can be healed, and so we keep them alive, teach them through hardship and scripture.
I do not share the Prophet's faith that they can be redeemed. But at least they will serve the city and those they wronged.
Alright, more of this ore. Okay, I'm full on that now. I was full on nearly all of that. One Byzantine. We should go back to that guy and see what he's selling. See if, because I can buy some stuff now.
A 10th century codex, detailing the Byzantine knowledge of mining and metalwork.
New skill master, geologist. Geologist, geological knowledge allows successful mining of chromite ore. Press X to mine when near an underground ore vein. Hold on, let me try something. Okay. Let me see if this works. Is this what it's talking about? No. An underground ore vein. You would think they put one here so that you could test that out, but I don't really know what an ore vein looks like. I would think it'd be something like this, but I guess not. I don't know what an ore vein looks like. Now, how do I get out of here? I just come back. Do I just go the way it came in? I don't even know where I came in. Where did I come in from? Oh, crap. Yeah, it is over here, I think. I would like an ore vein, so I could at least see what the heck that was. Alright, let's get out of... Let's get out of here. Jump. Climb up. There we go. Once we get back to the base camp, we will call it an episode. Then we'll continue with the main story. And oh gosh, that's not where I want to jump. Holy crap, I almost goofed. That was almost horrible. Okay, I should be able to drop here. No! You have got to be kidding me, dude. Oh my god, you have got to be shitting me. Oh, the stupid ledges! Oh, you have... I don't know where I am now. I'm all the way back here? Are you shitting me, dude? Those ledges, it always looks like you're far enough, and you're never far enough. It's so annoying. Oh my, what the f... Nothing frustrates me more than this stupid climbing. Because it takes forever. Like, ain't nobody want to sit here and climb these things forever. Alright, let's not jack this up this time. That would be great. I didn't screw this up. I almost jacked that up, but... That new tool helped save my life right there. Alright, how far do you want me to go, game? All the way here? Is that far enough for you? Alright, base camp. Let me see if she has anything to say. Nope. Alrighty, guys, that's gonna do it for this episode. I hope you all enjoyed. And I will catch you in the next one. We'll be back continuing the main story, so I hope you guys enjoyed. See you guys then. Peace out.